excavation in 1952, and it was excavated again at the beginning of the 2001 when Israeli archaeologist Yizhar Hirschfeld, okay, and this is their conclusion about this place: farm to grow the balsam and to produce the perfume. There is another assumption, maybe they took dates and make dates honey here. But more scholars think that this is the balsam place.
But why was it expensive?
Because it was in a great need. There is a lot of demand for it. Especially and if there is a lot of demand for it, it's getting expensive.
Why there
is a lot of demand? Because in the ancient world, okay, in the pagan world of Rome, okay, there was a lot of temples with a lot of animals sacrificed. The smell there was impossible.
Oh.
Okay? If you have something that you can smell, okay, you can go into the temple and do your thing, your ceremony, without get disgusted. That was the purpose of the perfume.
And they also didn't have closed sewage, I imagine.
Of course not.
So.
Okay? So this is the archaeological site of the reserve, and now we will go into the hidden section of the natural reserve.